So who is the chairman?
The chairman is...
We're not a chairman.
Okay. Do you take the total view?
Can you get the total view like this?
Be said.
Mic check.
Hello. Are we all good?
Oh, God.
Good afternoon. Please, we'd like to, we understand you've just had a meeting with the president. We'd just like to understand how the meeting went.
Well, the meeting went very well, as you can see, when the entourage of Mr. President, leading the foremost country in Africa, the most populous, the biggest economy in Africa, to the 78th session of the United Nations General Assembly. There are several engagements, side meetings, side events, many on education, SDG, healthcare, which the country is engaging in. And the subnational are also engaging in all side events as well. Now, Nigeria now is moving forward. Our doors are open for business and investments. And you can see from the recent pronouncement of the federal government in terms of subsidy removal, exchange rate liberalization, things are beginning to move forward. Our stock exchange is now more robust than ever. The economy, wait for 1 year and see where Nigeria will be. Yes, when you embark on reforms, there's some slight adjustments which we're going through. Like I always say, it's like a pregnant woman, the pain she goes through pregnancy and the joy of giving birth is what you'll see next year by the grace of God. Thank you.
That's great.
What do you want to
ask? Appearance.
We want to know what the states.